Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the numerical related to the SCR and the diode combination. Okay, so first of all let us read the numerical carefully. A power electronic switch is realized by SCR and diode as shown in the figure. Okay, so here we are having the switch. It is like a SCR is connected in anti-parallel with a diode. Okay. Next, identify the switch, identify the static operating points on VI plane. Okay. So we need to find the static operating points of this switch. Consider this as a single switch. Okay. We need to consider this as a single switch. And after that, we need to identify the static operating points on VI plane for this switch. Okay. From the given options. Are you getting the point? Okay. So first of all, let us redraw the switch. Okay, so yes, in the switch we are having SCR connected in anti-parallel with a diode, or diode is connected in anti-parallel with the SCR. Okay, next, suppose this indicates the positive voltage for the switch. Okay, plus here, minus here. So this indicates the positive voltage for the switch, and suppose this indicates the positive current for the switch. Okay, either you can say consider it as a capital I or a small I. Okay, so suppose this is a positive current for the switch. Okay, so first of all we need to identify, yes, whether the switch is blocking the forward voltage or not. Okay, when it is in the off state. So suppose this is a voltage, this is a current. Okay, so as I said, we are considering this as a single switch. Okay, so yes, we are having the types of the switches like a unipolar, bipolar, and the unidirectional, bidirectional. Okay, and based on that only, generally we draw or identify the static operating points on the VI plane. Okay, so suppose the voltage is positive. Okay, voltage is positive and we need to check whether the switch is unipolar or the switch is bipolar. Okay, so suppose the voltage is forward bias, and during the unipolar bipolar identification, what generally, on which mode of operation generally we concentrate? Yes, we concentrate on the blocking mode. Are you getting the point? Okay, so suppose we are having the forward voltage we have applied across the switch. Okay, and suppose, yes, as we know, SCR is a controlled switch, diode is the uncontrolled switch. Okay, so as and when the forward voltage appears across the diode, automatically the diode will turns on. Are you getting the point? Okay, but when SCR is in the off state, yes, it blocks the forward voltage. Okay, so suppose we are applying the forward voltage across the SCR, okay, or this switch combination, and suppose our switch is in the off state, means SCR is in the off state. So whether, suppose SCR is in the off state and we are applying the forward voltage, okay, so due to that, yes, this forward voltage will appear as a reverse voltage for the diode. So definitely the diode will block that voltage, yes or no? Okay, so this forward voltage is blocked by the diode, right? Now suppose, as I said, the SCR is in the off state. So when SCR is in the off state, whether SCR blocks this forward voltage? Yes, this voltage will appear as a forward voltage for the SCR, but our SCR is in the blocking mode, right? It is like a forward blocking mode. Okay, so SCR is in the off state, that is a forward blocking mode, so definitely our SCR will block that voltage. Are you getting the point? Okay, so if we consider this switch as a single unit, okay, if we consider this combination as a single switch, okay, so can we say that this switch combination is blocking the forward voltage? Yes, no? Yes, because if the forward voltage is applied, yes, diode will be in the reverse bias mode, so definitely the diode will be acting as an open switch. As I said, SCR is also in the blocking mode, so that's why SCR will block the voltage. Okay, so here, yes, this switch will block the forward voltage. Okay, now, so operating point will be at this point. Are you getting the point? At this location we will be having the operating point. Why? Because yes, at this point if you check, the current is zero. Current zero means, yes, our switch is in the off state. Okay, and voltage is non-zero. Voltage non-zero means our switch combination is blocking the forward voltage. Okay, now suppose the reverse voltage. For example, suppose here it is a minus and here it is a plus. Okay, so now here we are having the reverse voltage. Okay, now we have applied the reverse voltage across the switch. So let us discuss what will happen. Okay, so during the reverse voltage, again this is for unipolar or bipolar we are discussing. Okay, so definitely we need to concentrate on, yes, blocking mode of the switch. Are you getting the point? Okay, so suppose SCR is in the blocking mode, that is in the off state. Okay, so whether this reverse voltage will appear as a forward voltage for the diode? Definitely. Okay, because the positive is appearing at the anode of a diode, negative is appearing at the cathode of a diode. Okay, so whether our diode will switch from off to the on state? Yes, because when diode is in the forward bias mode, diode will turn on. Okay, so whether this diode is blocking this reverse voltage? No, diode is not blocking the reverse voltage. Okay, because this voltage is appearing as a forward voltage for the diode, so definitely our diode will turn on. So once diode turns on, what about this voltage? Yes, it is like a diode is unable to block the voltage. Are you getting the point? Okay, so even though the SCR is in the off state, right, but here the diode is, yes, passing this voltage. Diode is not blocking this reverse voltage. Okay, so whether we will be having the operating point at this location? No, we will not be having the operating point at this location. Okay, means the meaning is our switch combination, okay, is not blocking the reverse voltage. Are you getting the point? Okay, next let us discuss the unidirectional and bidirectional. Okay, let us discuss for unidirectional and bidirectional. Okay, unidirectional and bidirectional, right? So now, so suppose current flowing, suppose we are having the, during the unidirectional and bidirectional, on which mode generally we concentrate? We concentrate on the conduction mode, right? So suppose SCR is in the on state. SCR is in the on state. So whether this SCR will allow the current in this direction, that is from left to right? Yes. So SCR is allowing the forward current. SCR is allowing the positive current. Okay. So SCR is allowing the positive current means the operating point will be at this location. Are you getting the point? Okay. Now, yes, whether this diode will allow this current? No, right? Diode will not allow the reverse current. Okay. But this SCR will allow this positive current. Are you getting the point? Okay. Next, let us discuss for the reverse current. Okay. So for the reverse current means we need to, yes, for the reverse current, we need to circulate or we need to check the opposite direction current, that is from right to left. Okay. So suppose whether our SCR allows the reverse current? No. But this reverse current of the switch is nothing but the forward current for the diode. Yes or no? Okay. So can we say that, yes, the diode is allowing the forward current? This current is forward for the diode, but what about this current is reverse for the SCR? Okay. And for the overall switch combination, this current is the reverse current. Okay. So meaning is, yes, the reverse current will be, yes, passing through the diode. Okay, so if you consider this combination as a single switch, yes, can we say that, yes, this switch is allowing the reverse current? Yes, the switch will allow the reverse current. Okay, so this is the static operating point on VI plane for the given switch combination. Okay, so please try to understand. Okay, when voltage is positive, plus here, minus here. Okay, so when SCR is in the off state, definitely SCR will block that voltage. Okay, next, when voltage is positive, this diode will be in the reverse bias mode. So when diode is in the reverse bias mode, diode will block the voltage. Okay, right? So therefore, yes, we will be having the static operating point on VI plane is at this location. Are you getting the point? Okay, next, when voltage is negative, voltage negative means plus here and minus here. Okay, at that time the diode will be in the forward bias mode, right? So if we consider, even though the SCR is blocking the voltage, but this diode is not blocking the voltage. Okay, so it is like here we are having the open circuit, here we are having the short circuit. Okay, so that's why if we consider this as a single switch, okay, so it ultimately we can say that the switch is not blocking the reverse voltage. Okay, next, whether the switch is passing or switch is allowing the forward current to flow? Yes, when SCR is in the on state, yes, forward current can flow through the switch. Whether the switch is allowing the reverse current? Yes. Yes, when the reverse current is flowing, this diode will be acting as a short circuit. Okay, why? Because the diode will act as a forward bias. Okay, So due to that, the current will be flowing. Okay. So this is the static operating point on VI plane. Okay. For the given switch, right? So from this, can we identify the type of the switch? Yes, it is a unipolar bidirectional. Yes or no? It is a unipolar and bidirectional switch. Okay. So what is the correct answer? Correct answer is option B. Okay. Option B is a correct answer. Are you getting the point? Okay. So this is about the first numerical related to the switch combination. In the next video, we are going to discuss the second numerical. Thank you.